Hey everybody, welcome back to another fantastic episode of Title Tuesdays. My name is Kevin Thatcher, the founder and CEO here at Independence Title, also known as your Title King. You have a title claim, now what do you do? Today's video, we're going to be talking about title claims and the process that you as a buyer could follow should you run into an issue with the title to your property. As always, don't forget to subscribe. Like us, like our video below, maybe leave us a comment for a future video that we can produce for you, because it's all about giving you added value to hopefully help take your business to the next level. And as today's episode, it's a little consumer notice here, just to let you know on some of the things you may be able to do if you should run into a problem. So you as a buyer, you're buying a title insurance policy, typically from a title company such as Independence Title or another local title company here in town. But what do you do if you have a problem? We run into a lot of clients that'll give us a call and they'll say, you know, I tried to call the title company that did my closing because I received this letter, I had an issue, and they call us because they know we're experts in the industry and we're always here to help you regardless of whether we get the deal or not. So what they'll do is they'll call and say, oh, the title company's out of business, what do I do next? So as always, remember with the previous videos, you need a copy of your title insurance policy. You're typically going to get this anywhere from the closing date up until maybe 3 months after the closing date in the mail. It'll be called the owner's title insurance policy. And you want to put this in a safe place. And if for whatever reason you do not get a copy, you want to call that title company. Probably, yeah, give them 90 days to produce it. And if after 90 days you still don't have it, you want to give them a call to make sure you get a copy of it. So what do? You receive a letter from a municipality, you receive a letter from an attorney that may jeopardize the title to your property. What do next? Well, the first thing you want to do is you want to call the title company. You want to ask to speak to a supervisor or the owner of the title company or the attorney at the title company to give them an idea of what's going on. Hopefully they're going to jump on that issue and get it resolved as quick as possible. I know whenever we get a call, if a client should receive a letter for whatever reason, we jump on it as quick as possible and we make that a super priority in order to get it resolved, because we would never want a buyer to have to be frustrated or think that someone may be trying to take their property from them or an issue wasn't taken care of at closing. So we always want to make sure we jump right on those issues, and hopefully that company you're calling will do the same. But what if they're out of business? Or what if you're just not getting a response from them? Because maybe they made a mistake. Maybe they made a major mistake and they're trying to just avoid you. That's where you want to go to your title insurance policy. Remember, we are an agent for a national underwriter. So you want to find out who that national underwriter is. And then in your policy, or you can look them up online, there's going to be a claims department. You want to either email the claims department or call the claims department and say, hey, I had a policy issued by one of your agents on a house that I bought. I received a letter from an attorney saying there's a claim against the title to my property. I need help. And that's all you should have to do, and then they'll be able to take over from there. I'll tell you, when we get a call from a client or maybe a letter, when we jump on these things, we call our claims department. Our claims department are in minutes. They're resolving the issue. They're getting on the phone to figure out what can they do. What was the issue? Maybe an old utility bill. Maybe a lien that was never released. Maybe a mortgage that was never released. They were paid, but sometimes the paperwork just gets lost after the fact, that maybe these releases do not get filed, or maybe there was a check that they never got cashed. So we try and resolve these issues as quick as possible. So if you have a title claim, remember, you need to first stop, call the title company, see if you can get someone on the phone, either a manager, supervisor, or the owner of the company itself, to get them on the phone and see if they'll help you. If they will not jump for you and get that issue resolved as quick as possible and make you feel like they have you covered, then you need to pick up the phone and call your underwriter and tell them the problems you're having. Very, very important. As always, with any issues, you can always give us a call. We get calls many times for clients of ours that are having title claims on properties we didn't close. So we try and help guide them through that process to say, this is what you can do, or we'll put you in touch with a claims department of one of the underwriters, because we have a lot of the contact information. So we try and always go that extra mile to help resolve the issue. So if you have an issue, give us a call. We'll try and give you some guidance on where you can look to hopefully get your issue resolved. So as always, my name is Kevin Thatcher, the founder and CEO here at Independence Title. Don't forget to subscribe below, like our video, leave us a little comment, and we look forward to seeing you at the closing table.